Bonjour, bonjour, bienvenue à cette nouvelle vidéo. Welcome to this new video. Someone asked me to make a little video on the verb penser, and there's actually quite a bit more than you would think about the verb penser. Basically, as you know, penser is to think, okay? And when you say I think that, you can either use the verb penser or croire, which originally everybody learns the verb to believe, but we mostly use it in the verb in the sense of the to think. So to say I think that, we can either say je pense que or je crois que. We can say either one. I think the French might use the je crois que a little more. And remember that when we speak fast, we're going to say je crois que or je pense que, okay? Now, in regards to what I wrote here on the board, penser de is to think of something or someone. What do you think of John? Qu'est-ce que tu penses de John? What did you think of Paris? Qu'est-ce que tu as pensé de Paris? Okay, so to think of something. Now, penser à is to think about something. So, je pense à toi, I'm thinking about you. Il pense à elle, he's thinking about her. Je pense à Jennifer, I'm thinking about Jennifer. Okay? Now there's one more thing that most of you probably have not heard before. And it's very important and it's used quite a bit. We also use penser à in the sense of to remember to do something. So, pense à fermer la porte à clé. Remember to lock the door. Pense à appeler le docteur demain. Remember to call the doctor tomorrow. Okay, it's very natural to use the verb penser in that sense. And we make a little bit of a difference with the verb se souvenir. Se souvenir is more about remote memories, I would say, okay? So remember to do a little thing, you know, in the near future, that's penser à, okay? And the one that comes hand in hand with penser à would be faire penser à, which is to remind someone of something. So, oh, il me fait penser à mon ex. He reminds me of my ex, okay? Fais-moi penser à prendre de l'huile. Remind me to buy oil, okay? Alright, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, as usual, post them below. And don't forget to visit the website. The link is in the description or up here or there. And go take a look at the website. You can subscribe to the entire course. Have complete access 24/7 to the entire course. All 7 levels. 24 hours a day. And you can unsubscribe at any time. But the amount you spend on subscriptions can be credited towards a purchase of any package that you want. That's beautiful. Anyway, we have over 1,000 students from all over the world subscribed right now. It's absolutely beautiful. You can ask me questions through forms located under every video or exercise. There's way more than all those lessons, which are beautiful, but there's way more than that. We have listening comprehension videos like some that you have on the channel. We have plenty of written exercises to remind you of how structures work. And the advanced course, we have plenty more of the breakdown of dialogues. Of a mini-series that were very popular in the 90s. It's really a beautiful course. So I'll leave you with a few feedback from people who have taken the course. And again, go to the description and download the app today for Apple, for iPhone and Android. You can start learning for free today from the comfort of your phone. And if you have any questions, drop me a line at alex@language-c.com and I will see you soon at Language City. Salut, à bientôt.